So what we're going to do is, I'm going to pull this pulley up, and then Discord is going to release a marble that's going to go through the incline plane. And it's going to go into the pipe, and then it's going to touch the
wheel and the axle. Once the ball impacts the wheel, it's going to roll down the ramp, and it's going to hit the wedge. When it impacts the wedge, it's going to roll down the tear, and then the inside of the cone.
Also.